event that's getting underway right now is the Salvation Army Angel Tree Program at North Park Mall. Chief Meteorologist David Hartman is live there tonight. Hello, David.
Well, I love being out here at the Angel Tree Kickoff. North Park Mall, come out through the early part of December. You have till the 15th of December to get that back, and it's easy. You just get your little angel, pick it off, and do your shopping. And Francis Smith with Comcast joins me. Happy holidays. I know it's early, but hey, it's time to get started.
Absolutely. It's never too early to get in the spirit.
Tell us about Comcast's involvement with this. It's a great program. I love being involved with this every year.
Comcast has supported the Angel Tree program probably for about 10 or 15 years. And what's so special for us is to see the employees really get into it. We divide into teams, and they collect money from their teammates and go shopping, and I've even run into parents with their teenagers helping them shop. They make it a family thing, and then we bring all of the toys back to the office, and I walk into a room and there are bicycles and there are easy bake ovens and there. One year it was a bed. A little boy wanted a bed, and they actually got the little boy a bed. You know, I mean, it's just absolutely heartwarming and a wonderful thing. The employees are really, really generous.
Well, Mississippians are generous a very good rule, but we thank you for your participation, and that's part of the holidays too, is getting not only your family but your employees in the whole spirit of the season. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, we got the spirit out here. Hopefully you have it in the studios. Don't go away. We still have more entertainment and your weekend forecast. It's all coming up.
All right, we'll see you then. Thank you, David.